We just left Williams, Arizona, guys, and we are headed to California. Within 6 hours, we're gonna be there. Yeah, that's the caveat. But hey, Arizona's got nothing else for us. We're just gonna be heading straight there with minimal stops for gas. And we had a really great time, but we can't stay long because we are off to California here. We got 75 degrees out, beautiful. The wind is blowing, and it just feels amazing. So, California, here we come.
Your grace abounds in deepest waters. Your sovereign hand will be my guide. Where feet may fail and fear surrounds.
What up, everyone? We are here in California, and man, we're gonna try In-N-Out Burger for the very first time. Yeah, we're tourists. Don't judge.
I will call upon your name. Oh yeah. And keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace. For I am yours, and you are mine.
Hi. What do they got here?
They got peppers.
Oh, really?
I'm sure they'll like these. You think?
What kind are they,
I have no idea.
Alright guys, here's the In-N-Out Burger Honest Review. Just got a plain burger, nothing on it, so you just have the perfect taste of the burger. Let's see. Oh, great, there's a little wrapping on it, so you can eat it a little bit better. Just don't eat the wrapping, I guess. Probably tastes like bacon. What's up, everyone? We are here finally at our destination in California, and we're here at the beach. We're actually at Huntington Beach today, and man, is it beautiful. I've never seen the Pacific Ocean before, and man, you guys gotta see this view. It's just, look at this, guys. We're gonna be checking out the sunset tonight, and we're gonna be eating along the beach, so stick along with us and join in with the excitement.
My eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace. For I am yours.
Well, boom, what's up, guys? We're here, we're vlogging our first time to the Pacific Ocean. Yeah, I'm very excited for this, and we got the sunset beaming on us right now. Super stoked to see the California sunset for the very first time. I've heard it's astonishing, so man, I am just so super pumped for this. So we are getting on the beach right now, feeling that California sand between our purple Converse and recommend, brother.
Hi.
What's your name? An awesome thing. I'm Darian.
Ty, it's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Ty. God bless you, man.
I'm doing a
travel vlog. So
cool.
This is perfect. And I do a Christian channel on YouTube. So.
That's cool.
Yeah, so this is awesome. Keep doing what you're doing. You're making a difference.
That.
I love seeing all the God sightings on my trip. I've come from New York, so.
Oh, where in New York?
Rochester area.
I'm from Saratoga area.
No way, that's awesome.
Yeah.
So good.
That's cool.
That's so awesome, man.
Super cool to meet you.
Are you do you record or anything like that?
I'm working on an album right now, but I'm kinda broke.
Okay, I gotcha.
That's why I'm out worshiping, and I come down here to do my stuff, and then it just turns into worship because it's so freaking beautiful.
That's amazing. Well,
where else do you witness that's better than that?
Yes. Well, dude.
So, yeah.
Keep it up, and
I do have stuff that's out on, like, iTunes and stuff.
Okay.
So, yeah.
I'm going to follow you up and check you out, okay?
Thank you so much.
Of people on YouTube are going to see and check you out, too, now.
Thank you so much.
No problem, man. Hey, Ty, God bless you, man.
Yeah, God bless you. What was your name again?
I'm Darian.
Darian?
Yep. Guys, it's getting real. The sun's like halfway underneath. I don't even know what that is, but it just looks incredible. Praise the Lord for this. Like, we got worshipers on the beach. We got sunsets, the ocean, the Pacific Ocean. Like, wow. I'm just blown away by this. The Lord is just awesome. I don't want to talk anymore. I just want you guys to see this beautiful sunset, okay? Just watch it. Guys, we just finished our awesome dinner and now we're heading back to the resort. We're saying goodbye to this awesome beach, Huntington Beach, and we're gonna be signing off for the night for the vlog. So we got some traffic to go through and we're gonna be going back to the resort, which we're gonna be showing you tomorrow. So guys, stick with us with these vlogs. Thanks for watching and we'll see you next time. Later.